troubleshooting the proximity sensor on an LG phone. The proximity sensor on your LG phone is a small sensor that detects when something is very close to it so that it can tell the phone to turn the screen off. This is to prevent you from accidentally pressing buttons or hanging up on a call when the phone is held to your ear. The proximity sensor works by having an LED emit invisible infrared light and an IR sensor near it that can detect the light. When nothing is close to the phone, the IR light has no effect. But when something gets close enough, the object reflects the IR light back and the sensor detects it. Sometimes the IR sensor can stop working correctly. The sensor will think that something is always near the phone and turn the screen off on calls all the time, even if you are holding the phone in front of you to push a button. There are three things you can do to troubleshoot this. First, check if your phone has a screen protector. Some screen protectors will reflect all or some of the IR light and cause the sensor to always think something is near it. Or sometimes the screen protector can get scuffed or scraped and cause this to happen. If your phone has a screen protector, remove it. Then reboot your phone and test it again. If removing the screen protector does not work, or if the phone does not have one, the second option is to clean the top edge of the screen near the earpiece very thoroughly. Sometimes dirt, oil, or makeup can build up and reflect enough IR light to interfere with the sensor. After cleaning the phone, reboot it and test it again. If none of these options worked, the third option is to use the videos linked in the description to back up your data and then perform a factory data reset. Sometimes apps or other things can impair a phone's normal operation, and completing a factory data reset will fix any software issues and ensure that nothing can interfere. If that still doesn't resolve the problem, please go to lgmobilerepair.com or contact customer service to look at options to send your phone in to be repaired. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the lg.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.